我哋呼籲大家咧喺今個禮拜日嘅下晝三點鐘咧，係去參加呢個遊行咧，係呢一個哀悼佢哋，係要求呢個中共政府咧係徹查六四事件。其實咧有兩個遊行嘅，大家埋攞張粉紅色嘅傳單睇下，一個咧就係為咗反對呢一個政府咧係唔依法減租而舉行嘅公屋居民大遊行，而喺下晝咧就會有一個平反六四、支持維權嘅遊行。其實兩樣嘢都係一樣嚟噶，都係因為咧呢個政府咧係唔係由人民選嘅。點解呢？就係因為咧喺1989年咧，係有好多北京嘅學生咧，係有100萬人咧大遊行。我諗相信咧，好多人都捐過錢添。當日點解要遊行咧？唔係啊
，to be able to display a communist hero who is nonetheless clearly hostile to these forms of authority.Ostensibly so. It's quite a clever thing to do, because what's the Chinese Communist Party going to do? Say, take off that badge? Or stop wearing that t-shirt? They can't very well do that, but they know when they see him doing it that he's not on their side. The Maoist bureaucrat would have to realize that a young person wearing a Che Guevara t-shirt was not an admirer of the system. I don't know whether this is irony or paradox or just a clash of images or just a generational question.But of those four choices, I think the generational would be the decisive one, because he will always be the spokesperson in image of rebellious youth.
呢一個5月28號，100,000人上街遊行嘅盛況。